Al Weissman in a nutshell. We're back, and I think what we're going to do is we're going to do a little Scraps of Brass, the group that was at the festival, doing Smooth, which was made famous by Santana. And we're going to follow that up by a little Johnny Cash, the real Johnny Cash, doing Folsom Prison Blues.
Like 7 inches from the midday sun, I hear you whispering the words that melt everyone, but you stay so cool. My muñequita, my Spanish Harlem Mona Lisa, you're my reason for reason, the step in my groove, yeah. And if you said this life ain't good enough, I would give my world to lift you up. I would change my life to better suit your mood, because you're so smooth. And it was just like the ocean under the moon, and it's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of love that can be so smooth. Forget about it. I'll tell you one thing, if you would leave it be a crying shame. In every breath and every word, I hear your name calling me out. I'm from the barrio, you hear my rhythm on the radio. Change my life to better suit your mood, because you're so smooth. And it was just like the ocean under the moon, and it's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of love that can be so smooth, yeah. Now give me your heart and make it real, or else forget about it. Same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of loving that can be so smooth. Yeah. Now give me your heart and make it real, or else forget about it. 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 Give me your heart.
Rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down to San Antone. When I just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. That's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Al Weissman in a nutshell. That was kind of cool. We had Smooth, originally made famous by Santana, performed today by Scraps of Brass, which was one of the groups present at the Illinois and Wisconsin Fair and Festival last Friday in Round Lake Beach. And that was followed up by Folsom Prison Blues by Johnny Cash. And now we're going to do a tune by Mandy Z and Rural Route 1. Mandy Z and Rural Route 1 were in our studios a couple weeks ago. Really nice people, human beings, very, very, very lovely people. You can talk to them. And they just are very much fun to be with.
They were also at the fair, sitting right next to us.
They were at the fair in the next booth from ours. So we're going to do Yes Ma'am by Mandy Z and Rural Route 1. And then I think right after that we're going to do Cripple Creek, up on Cripple Creek by the band. But here we go.
Yes Ma'am, he met me in a honky tonk. I'm sure I'm not. I know you'll think that it's all wrong, and if he felt the way you do, I'd go back where I belong. I know he deserves the best, and there's better girls than me. I don't want to quarrel with you, but I love him, can't you see? Yes, ma'am. Met me where the lights are low. I've seen the other side of town where good girls shouldn't go. Girls than me. Please don't quarrel with me. I love him, can't you see? Yes, ma'am. I partied with the crazy crowd, but someone like your loving son helped to show me how.
her just to come on by. If there's anything that she could do, up on Cripple Creek, she sends me if I spring a leak. She mends me, I don't have to spin, but she defends me, a drunkard's dream if I ever did see one. Good luck had you strung me to the racetrack, I did go. She bet on one horse to win, and I bet on another to show.
Kind of cool. Al Weissman in a nutshell. First we heard Mandy Z and Roll Route 1 doing Yes Man, which is really kind of a cute song.
Mm-hmm.
And then we had the band doing Up on Cripple Creek, which is a very cool song.
Mandy Z rocks.
Yeah. So I think we're going to give JT and the Backdoor Rats a second chance here. We're going to let them sing Girl, You Really Got Me Going. Then we're going to give Chuck Berry a 10 millionth chance. He's going to sing You Can't Catch Me.
Night.
Al Weissman, in a nutshell. Girl, you really got me going. That was a cool version by JT and the Backdoor Rats. And I think instead of doing a Chuck Berry to close out the show, we're going to let Instant Rewind do Black Magic Woman, which is originally actually was written by Fleetwood Mac, made famous by Santana. And here's their version of it.
Thank you. magic woman, got a black magic woman. I got a black magic woman, got me so blind I can't see. Said she's a black magic woman and she's trying to make a devil out of me. Don't turn your back on me, baby. Don't turn your back on me, baby. Don't turn your back on me, baby. Stop messing around with your tricks. Don't turn your back on me, baby. You just might pick up my magic sticks.
In a nutshell, and we are going to have to say that that's about all the show we have time for today. I want to thank Al Zelen for appearing on In a Nutshell and sharing his amazing story with us. I also want to thank all of the groups who gave us their CDs so that we could play their music on the show today. They laid some fantastic music on us. Thank you so much. Hopefully we'll be visiting with those groups live, up close and personal over the next couple of months. I want to personally thank you. We're listening to In a Nutshell today. Hope you enjoyed the show, found it fun and entertaining and informative. At the end of this month, we will have our gala Thanksgiving show about the Wizard of Oz, which is a can't miss show. And we have quite a bit of talent and fun lined up for the next several weeks, so keep us in your thoughts. I want to thank my wife Dolores and her energetic and creative contributions to In a Nutshell, without which In a Nutshell wouldn't be half the fun that it is. If you'd like to make a comment about today's show, or if you have a talent or something to talk about, or if you have an idea for content for a future broadcast, or if you'd like to request a tune for a future show, or if you'd just like me to give you a shout-out, keep sending emails to in.anutshell@att.net, or message me on Facebook under my name, Alan Weissman, or message me at our new Facebook site, In a Nutshell with Al Weissman, and give us a like while you're there, send us a message. We'd appreciate that. By doing that, by giving us a like, you'll get our feeds and your Facebook flow so you can keep up to date with the latest happenings on In a Nutshell. And tell your friends and neighbors to tune in each week, same great time, same great station, for another edition of In a Nutshell. Have a great week. Thanks for stopping by. My name is Al Weissman, and I authorize the content of this broadcast.
Now, this is me in a nutshell. Help! I'm in a nutshell! How did I get into this nutshell? Look at the size of this bloody great big nutshell. What sort of shell has a nut like this? I mean, this is crazy.